Hi everyone, welcome to RSMANIS, your business talk show. Welcome ma'am.
Welcome sir.
Okay, what is your good name?
My name is Pramila Jain.
Okay, you are from which place?
My native is Rajasthan.
Okay.
And I'm basically born and brought up Chennai.
Oh, nice actually.
Yeah.
Chennai welcomes you.
Yeah, Chennai welcomes
you. Great. What made you to start your own business?
I always used to spin a lot of ideas. Even as a hobby at home, I used to do all those crafty things. So spinning ideas has always been my, it has been within me.
Okay.
And that has risen to, and I've been a self-starter person by attitude.
Okay.
So anything I have want to, begin, I used to be the first person in my house to do something really fast.
Okay.
So I used to like initiating things.
Okay.
So I think these two things have, self-starter and spinning ideas is combined. Fantastic. And which has risen the birth of Candyfloss.
Nice. Okay, nice. What is Candyfloss does?
Candyfloss is into creative and web agency.
Okay.
We create meaningful brands.
Okay.
And through which we give a very good brand experience.
Okay.
For the audience.
Okay.
Targeted audience.
Nice. And how old is this Candyfloss?
I just started in 2016.
Okay.
Yeah.
So it's about three years now.
3 years. Yeah. Two years now.
Fantastic. Okay.
Yeah.
So prior to that, you were.
I was freelancing since 2010.
Okay.
And from 2010, I just used to do it as a hobby.
Okay.
In my free time.
Okay.
I used to do a lot of branding, flyers, promotions.
Okay.
Corporate companies who were interested in working with freelancers.
Okay.
But 2016, till 2015 when I kept doing it, I saw that my little time is not enough to handle my existing clients also.
Okay.
I need a full-time.
Okay.
Thing.
Okay.
So I stretched my working hours from 9 to 5 now.
Very nice. Okay. And how big is your team now?
We are a 5-member team.
Okay.
It's a virtual team.
Okay.
And I'm the founder.
Okay.
We have a strategic planner.
Okay.
And we have a programmer, designer, and a content writer.
Fantastic. Nice to hear.
Yeah.
A women entrepreneur.
Yeah. Thanks.
Succeeding. Great. Okay. So, can you tell me a small success story? What you have?
Yeah. Recently, I think August end, we had an inquiry.
Okay.
Who's one company who into financial consulting.
Okay.
And they wanted, because generally financial and tax consultant people will never do branding.
Okay.
But we were approached for branding.
Okay.
So that itself is a
big
thing.
Okay.
But the good thing about what really turned out to be is,
mm-hmm.
when we did branding and we showcased the entire marketing collateral and everything when it was done.
Okay.
Client immediately told that I want to come up with an event.
Okay.
Where I'm going to invite banks.
I see.
Because his target audience are banks.
Okay.
For the service that he is actually wanting to focus on through that brand.
Okay. Okay.
So he said, why don't you come up with an invite?
Okay.
We'll print those invites and we'll just see what is the reaction.
Okay.
To everybody's surprise,
okay.
He immediately got 20 banks converted to his thing. Immediate, even before the event.
I see.
So the event was in December.
So pre-event.
Pre-event itself, pre-event itself, when they just gave a print invite.
Oh, I see. Okay.
It's nothing. They just took the invite and they went
awesome.
To banks.
Okay.
And they immediately got 20 banks converted for their service.
Fantastic.
So that was a breakthrough even for the client and even for me.
I see. Okay.
Because even before the event, the ROI was return on investment was done.
Done. Okay. Congratulations for both of you.
Yeah. Congrats to me and my client.
Okay. Great. Fantastic. As you know, Pramila, as two sides of the coin, you have a head and tail.
Yes.
You have a day and night.
We have a day and night.
So we have success and failure.
Failures. I would love
to. Okay. So in your 3 years. Tenure.
Yeah.
What is the failure you have faced and how you have overcome that?
Yes. So when I started my company in 2016, mm-hmm. I was offering only creative services.
Okay.
And that time I didn't learn I didn't even know anything about digital marketing anything like that.
Okay.
But we had a brand who used to come to us only for creatives.
Okay.
For a year and a half.
Okay.
In 8th and 9th month itself, I could see mm-hmm. that I'm going to lose this client.
I see.
So the simple reason was we didn't know digital marketing.
Oh, okay.
So because you didn't know what is digital marketing and social media,
okay.
We couldn't retain that client.
Okay, okay.
So
they basically want a non-stop solution.
Yeah, and we were doing a good billing,
okay.
To be very frank with. We were handling the entire promotions.
Okay, okay.
But on the sad side, the lesson that I learned after that was, if you want to earn more, you have to learn more.
Oh, great. Awesome.
Yeah. So, I've just started investing at least 1 or 2 hours of my everyday
okay.
to learn new things.
Okay. Nice. Fantastic.
So,
awesome.
That's the moral of the story.
Okay, great.
Moral of the story of my failure story.
So, you were able to overcome now?
And I was able to overcome now. And okay. Now, if somebody wants a good social media or a digital marketing thing,
okay.
at least I'm ready
okay.
mentally
okay, okay.
that we can
since
do
we have the knowledge
since
here.
since we gathered the knowledge after that
okay.
failure.
Okay.
So I am ready. So even if somebody walks up to me, I can immediately tell them, sir, this is the strategy. This is what you want to do.
Fantastic.
And finally, we have one client for whom we are doing digital marketing.
Fantastic.
After that.
Okay. Can you tell some of your leading clients or the categories of your customers?
So when I started in 2016, my first breakthrough was PepsiCo.
Okay.
And we did at least 8 months. We were like, you know, really busy working for them.
Okay.
But after, I think, after Pepsi, that was another failure was after Jallikattu, we lost PepsiCo.
Oh, I see.
Because that time too much of these drinks and all these, you
was
know,
banned.
Was too many
they
things
banned.
Were banned.
Okay, okay.
And the entire 4-floor office there in the Sudha Center was cramped to the second floor, huge office was cramped to 4th floor.
Oh, I see.
And the people whom I was, think they were moved on to another
okay.
cities like two tier cities like Coimbatore.
Yes, yes. This is a political influence.
Yeah, so that was
in the business.
Yeah.
Okay.
So how even politically we can lose business
yes,
was
yes.
one big example.
Learning for you.
Yes.
Great.
And then we have around B2B clients for
okay.
and builders, real estates, food catering. Then we have tax consultants and more of B2B traders like manufacturers who supply their thing all over India.
Awesome.
These kind of clients we cater to.
Awesome.
And we take care of their social media handles and
okay.
now.
Super. Fantastic. And what is the Vision 2020 for you?
Vision 2020 is my my entire logic of working and doing things is to build good virtual connections.
Okay.
And my vision for 2020 or 2025 is build effective creative teams virtually
okay.
so that I can help clients across the globe and give seamless solutions.
Nice. How do you reach the market on your service? How do you market your
mostly
products?
Through social media
okay.
and word of mouth.
So what
till now it has been
social media you are using right now?
I'm doing Facebook,
okay.
LinkedIn.
Okay, only these two?
Yeah, these two.
Okay.
So the I think so. Anything, any medium we choose,
okay.
whether it is Facebook or LinkedIn.
Okay.
It is like how seriously we do that.
Okay.
You know.
How
and
focused.
How focusedly we do that. How
right.
So the number of platforms really doesn't count
right.
here.
You're right.
How good you use that platform to your favor is your best is the best bet that you can give to yourself.
Well said, Pramila.
Yeah.
Okay. Nice. Okay, so now what do you want to say to the audience?
To the audience, if you
you want business or you want any franchisees or you want people for recruitment.
Yeah, so if you if anybody really has a good wants a good kick-ass promotion or has any out-of-the-box startup idea, then we can really help you.
Awesome.
And that's why we are here.
Do you have jobs Absolutely. For people?
Yes, if there are good good freelancers who wants to team up with me in terms of web programmers and content writers, I'm looking out for reliable partners, reliable freelancers under my
Great.
Company.
Awesome. And can you please share your contact number
My contact is 936-0506-074. Or drop us a mail at pramila@candyfloss.in. We'll be really happy to help you.
Awesome. Happy to have you on the studio of RS Money's Your Business Talk Show.
Thank you so much.